Hello. So, good morning, good morning, and welcome everyone. As Hans said, my name is Zaira Corretjer, and I'm the coordinator of the Semmelhain International Relationship Area. First of all, I would like to thank the organization for the first European meeting on telemedicine and digital health, and also to the University of Southern Denmark, since they have allowed us, the Health Innovation Center of Southern Denmark, to celebrate this event. From 2 years ago, Semmelhain has been working hard and making an effort in order to promote the research and the training in family and community medicine beyond the borders. And this is why we are proud of taking part in this first meeting in Odense. Nowadays, we are working. Just give me a second. Okay. Nowadays, we are working with Latin American countries like Peru, Paraguay, and Dominican Republic. And we are also taking part in some projects such as the Wonka Cardiology Team and the Semmelhain Experience Program about mobility for our doctors and trainees. The program of training course is a training course developed in a GP center, which lasts 1 or 2 months. The trainees, the doctors, can go wherever country enroll in the program in order to know the different sanitary process or be aware of the different features between countries within the same specialty. I would like to invite you to take part on this new adventure and even sign an agreement with us to create a partnership or work together. I did not mean to bother you too much, so I finished just to showing you our website. This is our contact. You can contact us for more information if you wish. So thank you, everyone, and we hope you enjoy the conference.
Thank you.